before going to start the video, if you are not subscribed my channel, please subscribe. So let's start the video. Guys, if you want to order Aadhar PVC card, so I will show you this process, how to order this. First of all, you need to open any browser, type in this Aadhar. Guys, you can see here uidai.gov.in. This is official Aadhar website. Just click on this. Guys, you can see here in get Aadhar section, there is one option, order Aadhar PVC card. Just click on this. Click on OK. Click on login. Guys, here you need to type Aadhar number. After typing the Aadhar number, here you need to type the captcha what you are seeing here. After typing the captcha, just click on send OTP. Guys, you will receive OTP on your registered mobile number. After entering the OTP, just click on login. Guys, you can see here second option, order Aadhar PVC card. Just click on this, scroll down a little bit, check and confirm your name, date of birth and address. After confirming, just click on next. Guys, here you need to click on this, I hereby confirm that I have read and understood the payment or cancellation refund process. Just click on this and click on make payment. Guys, you can see here, choose a payment option. Total payable amount is 50 rupees. You have to select the payment method from which you are doing the payment. I am selecting credit and debit card. You need to enter the number. Typing the card detail, just click on proceed. After clicking the proceed, guys, you will receive an OTP to confirm the payment. After entering the OTP, just click on submit button. Guys, you can see here you have successfully ordered Aadhar PVC card. You have to download the acknowledgement from here. Click on desktop, save, and track your Aadhar PVC card from this acknowledgement number. Guys, in this you can see here SRN number. You can track your Aadhar PVC card with this number. So in this way you can order Aadhar PVC card online. Hope if you like this video, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe.